contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Jacksonville, Florida, Kelly Kelly.
The match is underway in this one-fall matchup that can be won by pinfall or submission.
Nothing will take the fight out of a superstar quicker than a move like this. Wow, great reversal.
What a kick that was. Oh man, a huge jaw-jacking dropkick. That was just an adulterated power. What physicality, what strength. What fantastic extension on that leg drop.
Superstars are like machines in there.
Machines, I say.
Sure, that means a lot to them.
Coming from the human suplex machine.
What did I say? Takes one to know one.
Oh, good night.
Talk about it. Insult to injury, or injury to insult. That's what it's called.
Kelly Kelly is just as sweet in person as she is pretty.
She does look great in the ring, that's for sure, but that doesn't exactly win matches. You know what I'm saying?
Only you can see a girl like Kelly Kelly think of headlocks and arms.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Here's the cover. That was nowhere near a three count. What a fierce kick.
Talk about a momentum changer.
I love it. Slapping a snot right out of him.
And there's the elbow. What would you normally be doing in a match like this?
Well, by now, I'd probably be in the locker room taking a victory shower, but that's just me. Oh, man, heads up! Her opponent got absolutely planted with that DDT. Talk about brutal. Here's the pin. This could be it. Dude!
Wow, talk about cutting it close. That was almost three.
I don't remember the last time I was so excited about a match.
I hear you. Electricity is in the air, and these superstars are doing everything they can.
The kick connects.
Talk about it. Insult to injury, or injury to insult, whatever it's called.
A striking elbow staggering the opponent. A simple move, but that sets up bigger things.
This match just goes to show you never know what to expect in the world of sports entertainment.
Especially when the fans tune into ECW, we have the here we go. That's the kind of hold that keeps you up all night, dreading it. Going for the neck breaker.
Nice reversal. That must feel like running into a wall. A swift kick to the opponent.
And there's the takedown.
Well, have you ever seen a more attractive exhibitionist than Kelly Kelly?
Honestly, Styles, besides you, I think Kelly's the only exhibitionist I've ever met.
Exhibitionist, Taz. She's an exhibitionist.
Because I'm tight. You need
a DDT like that could very well put your opponent out cold.
This could be three right here.
One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here's your winner, Kelly Kelly.
I don't think there's any question in anyone's mind who won that match.
Yeah, it looks like it's back to the old drawing board for the loser of this one.
That means they'll have to bring it even harder if and when next they meet. Let's hope that time comes soon.